Yeah, and I read everything, like, you know, the poses that you gotta do. So I was thinking, where are we going to record the videos?
Yeah.
You gotta look like, you must have a good lighting though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like something that looks kind of professional, you know?
Yeah, and also you gotta be like one clip video.
Yeah, one take.
Yeah.
So you gotta practice when you're posing and shit.
Yeah, I need to make my back grow like at least 1 or 2 inches.
What, your back?
Yeah.
You mean your legs, nigga?
Yeah, I need to make it bigger still. Yeah.
But like, the thing is, like, I mean.
And my chest, I gotta make it grow a little bit more, cause it's not gonna be that wide, but still.
Yeah, cause most of these guys, they got a good chest.
Yeah. I'm kind of worried though, because I don't even think that I'm gonna get like not even in 10th place.
Top
10. Yeah, but still.
Like, just show up.
It just depends.
Like, if you show up conditioned, you do alright.
You know, I started doing cardio 3 days ago and also doing abs, and I'm seeing progress like in 3 days. So
3 days, where you seeing progress?
And you.
That's what you always say, nigga.
No, not this time.
Not this time?
Yeah.
Like, every month you're like, I started doing this, like for like 2 days, 3 days, I'm already seeing some changes. Like,
you see, you'll see, like, by the end of the month, you'll see how different I will be.
Yeah, so right now, until my bike comes, right, my cardio bike, I'm gonna do, yeah.
You know,
your
cardio in the house?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
So look, so until then, right now, I'm just doing low calories, right?
Mm-hmm.
But when my bike comes in, I'm gonna go back to how it's eating, but do like 3 hours on cardio, like every day, so I can show up.
I hope that you, the you of the future, would see this video.
Uh-huh.
I bet, you of the future, because it's gonna be like, it was so dumb.
Right, nah, because I'm not.
That's all I will say. And you'll see this video in like in 4 years. And you maybe will not say exactly what I said, but you will say something like that. Like, doing 3 hours of cardio? That's crazy.
You know Lee Priest?
That's crazy.
Do you know who Lee Priest is?
No.
Oh, he's a famous bodybuilder. That's what he did.
Oh. Well, I guess it is because of the genetics. That might be the case.
What do you mean genetics?
Yeah, because doing too much cardio is supposed to damage your muscle, but you're gonna start losing muscle.
So Lee Priest, right? He's a bodybuilder.
Uh-huh.
And in the off season, he'll get fucking. Alright, so he's like, what, 5'3, right? 5'3, 5'4?
Mm-hmm.
And in the off season, he'll get up to like, what? Like, I think he said like 285? Nigga, 285 on a short guy.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of fat, nigga.
I
do. So he'll.
He's 5'3?
Yeah, he's like 5'3, 5'4.
Like me?
Yeah, like you, but imagine like more than 100 pounds.
Yeah.
And Rizika, and then I remember this interview. He said that in the when he was getting in shape, right, in prep,
mm-hmm.
he would start off with 45 minutes and an hour, then 3 hours, right? But he said like his eating will be like the same, or maybe he'll eat even more, you know. But he'd do 3 hours of cardio.
But you're talking about someone who already know how his body works, you know.
I know my body works, nigga. I need to do cardio.
Okay.
I mean, it's basic.
Because, you know,
cardio in, cardio. I mean, calories in, calories out.
Yeah, but you know, because I have seen, like, I've been thinking that all the time that I'm fat or something like that.
You're
but
right.
I'm really lean. Like, I'm not fat, not even skinny.
You're really
still,
lean.
Still, you know? I'm not lean, right? Like, really lean, I'm not. But still, I'm not fat, you know? I'm not even chubby. I'm just fine. And if I do more cardio, I'm just gonna. Like, if I do normal cardio, I'm just gonna be fine. Like, I'm just gonna get more lean.
Okay, but it's not even that, nigga. We only have, what, like, 4 weeks for the shit.
That's the thing. Yeah, that's why I'm doing now cardio and abs. And I changed my diet already.
Look.
Like, I'm eating more protein, less carbs, and less calories. So, I can build up more muscle still. But I keep my carbs, like, a 40% of my diet.
But look, by the end of the month, I'm gonna come in more shredded than you.
All right.
Like,
you wanna see that?
Huh?
And you guys will see it.
Yeah,
it's gonna be more shredder at the end of the month. Also, you guys gonna see the fucking video, like the competition. We might be in there, so stay up, stay tuned.
Hey, you know we're gonna have to buy poison trunks?
Hmm?
Poison trunks?
What's that? Position, like pose.
Pose. No, they got posing trunks. Like, you said you saw the video, right?
Uh-huh.
You said you need to buy like posing trunks. Like,
yeah.
Like, you can't use underwears and shit.
Yeah, I know.
Are you gonna get the bodybuilding one or the classic physique?
The classic physique.
Really?
Yeah. Bro, you know what's funny about this?
What?
I'm gonna have to shave.
Yeah, I know. Me too.
I don't know who I'm gonna get my ass. shave my ass, bro.
I shave my ass.
Huh?
I'll be shaving my ass.
I don't know how to. I mean, I can get.
Nigga, I just got a razor and I just put that shit in my ass and I just. You know?
You're not kind of dumb. Oh my god. You are out of the ordinary, bro. Yeah, unique.
Yeah. But yeah, I was looking at the classic physique, posing trunks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Them bitches are like $40 to $60.
Yeah.
And then the bodybuilding one is like cheap, way cheaper. But you know the difference, right, between the bodybuilding one?
I really don't.
Alright, so the classic physique is like the little like the boxer one, right?
Uh huh.
The bodybuilding one is like the little thong.
The little thong? Just
like the little shit that just covers your dick.
Uh huh.
Yeah, that's it.
The classic one.
No, that's the bodybuilding one. The classic one is just like the low tight underwear.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where I want to get that one. I don't want to be using Ailo, you know?
I might get the bodybuilding one.
Oh, you crazy, bro.
What you mean?
My ass is not that shaped.
No, like, you can show more lines, like in the hamstrings. You know, show more.
I'm not that shredder.
Show the hamstring more.
Yeah, I'm
the
not
glutes.
That shredder.
Show the glutes. I don't know.
Yo.
Huh. When the day comes, are you gonna like oil up and shit?
I have to now.
Huh? You are gonna do it?
So yeah, cause that, I don't know, that helps you somehow.
Yeah, you look more, yeah.
More, yeah. I think if I do it right now, I'm gonna look really good. If I do it right now.
Like if you hold up right now?
Yeah.
I feel like if I hold up right now, I look like a fat ass fried chicken. You think you're lean?
Yeah, cause I'm flat.
But like
my legs, bro. I was hitting 620 pounds yesterday. I tried to do 740, I think.
He was squatting 700 pounds.
Shit. I was trying to. I couldn't do 700.
You couldn't squat 700?
No.
Damn, man.
I guess I did 7 plates. I mean, I did 7 plates, 10 reps. I mean, I did 14 plates, 7 each side.
You mean 10 times? Yeah, 7 each.
Yeah, and then I tried 8 plates each side. I couldn't. I fell.
And you're like stronger than Ronnie Coleman.
Huh?
You're like stronger than Ronnie Coleman.
Who's that?
Some strong ass bodybuilder.
Nah.
Damn. You.
Hey, how many plates do you?
The most I've done was like 9 and a couple, 25 in the back.
That's a lot. But you have your legs bigger, more way bigger than mine.
Yeah, because I train legs more than you.
Yeah.
And calves.
But still, I got better ass than yours.
Better ass?
Yeah, my ass is more big than yours.
You're a faggot.
Yeah, because I'm fat.
Because you're fat?
Yeah.
Are you fat or are you lean?
Lean and fat. My fat is ass, my body is lean.
Oh, you slim thick. You slim thick. You slim thick.
No, you
got a fat ass and a small waist.
Ooh.
That's how I like my bitches. You making a nigga want to do something. And you know, for when I buy the bodybuilding trunks, I'm gonna get like them pink one. Yeah.
<That's> fucking weird.
I'm gonna get them little pink joint. You gotta practice in your posing.
I know, I have to.
You gonna show these guys how you pose, right?
I don't know.
You are.
Oh yeah, I will. But then at the moment, I will.
No, but
I'm still learning the poses.
Bad.
The only one I know right now is the vacuum.
Barely.
Yeah, guys, that's the only one I know right now. The vacuum. And today is what? It's November 3, I think.
November 3.
Yeah, it's November 3. 3. It's November 3.
Uh-huh.
3. November 3. All right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For those who doesn't speak Spanish, it's November 3.
What the fuck,
for those who don't speak Spanish.
For those who don't speak Spanish, it's November 3.
Yeah, November 3.
November 3?
Why are we repeating this sentence over and over again?
It's November 3.
3?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's almost time to put the 3.
Alright, but yeah, later in the video, you're gonna give them some basic posing.
You will, I won't, I don't know yet. I'll do it when I'm ready.
No, why?
Cause I suck at it.
I know, nigga. But just show them what you got.
You know.
You just show them what you got.
Yeah, I know. This is cool.
Wait, anyway, guys. Back with another video with AJ. I forgot to say the intro. We just went straight to talking.
The building thing,
yeah. So we're back. AJ, he just picked me up, and we're going to Gold's, and we about to hit. Hey, let's do chest and shoulders. I don't think we hit shoulders together. Like,
I guess we have to do. I mean, I did chest before yesterday. Yeah, but still, like since I gotta work out more on my chest, I just can't go that heavy today because it went heavy last time, so I gotta go light this time. Mm-hmm. I mean, you can go heavy if you want, and then I go maybe this is what I will do. I went light on shoulders and then heavy on chest last time, so today I'm gonna switch it. I'm gonna go
heavy shoulders, light
heavy
chest.
Heavy shoulder, light chest,
and maybe I don't know, maybe a little bit arms.
Yeah, we'll do triceps.
Probably. I think yesterday I did back, a little bit of legs, and a little bit of triceps. Just like two sets of triceps.
Okay, let's do biceps then.
Yeah, because, yeah, I mean, I was going to do...
Guys, just hear me out. Every time I come with this knee...
Every time you come with what?
With this guy, we always... I don't know why, but we always do biceps.
Yeah, right.
Alright. So I don't understand why.
No, well, I got my reason.
You can put down below your comments what you think, what this guy likes to do biceps only these days when we record.
Put down your
ideas, your guesses, and everything, okay? And let's see.
Look, I got
if one of those is the reason.
Look, I got. Fuck, nigga. Why. Fuck.
All right, cause look. That's weird.
That's not weird.
My
everyday arm
opinion,
day.
Okay?
Fuck leg, fuck cardio. Every day's arm day. Chest and arm every day.
You're gonna look like a fucking gorilla. I mean,
that's a good thing.
But without
fucking, legs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look gorilla without legs.
You're gonna look like a avestruz.
Alright, but look. Alright, so the reason I'm doing
No, don't say that.
Fuck you, nigga.
Yeah, let them guess. And then in another video, you say who gets it right.
I mean, it's obviously why I hit arms, because I want to grow my arms. I mean, what other reason is there?
You know, there's no point.
Makes me horny.
Okay, you
yourself?
Know what?
Oh, we went to a good one? Look, guys.
Oh, look, this is a beautiful shot.
Wait, we're supposed to go to the good one. What the fuck did I do?
Yeah, we came to a good one. Do you need me to put eye drop on you? Do you need some eye drops? Hey, where the fuck is a pre-workout?
Tehe. What does it mean, tehe?
Huh? Tehe, nigga. Mm-hmm.
What does it mean?
Like, tehe? Like the faggot?
Yeah, guess tehe.
Look, this motherfucker is talking to my bitch.
Who's tehe?
You talking to my bitch.
Yeah, because she prefers me because he's a dick.
I'm a dick?
You look, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
What am I doing? Yeah, I'm recording.
No, look at that. We're putting your shoes over there.
Where?
You're fucking messing up my car.
Here?
There, yeah.
No, I did not, stupid ass nigga.
What?
I did. The fuck, sir? You said I was like this the whole time? No, yeah. I was not, nigga.
Clean that shit, then.
Fuck you, why you do that?
Give me the pre-workout and clean that shit.
Smoking dick, nigga. Why you on dick today? Nigga, your pee is right there. The fuck?
Alright.
That's when we get top 3. You're not even gonna get top 10. You still texting that bitch?
Yeah, because I treat her sweet.
I want to fuck?
Mm-hmm.
I'm charming.
I can't believe you. You're going to put that in. You're gonna put that in the video.
Hey, what? Nobody get hate? I'm going to get hate?
I don't know.
But look.
I don't know what will happen, you know?
You know why it works?
Some girls like
fuck, nigga. Like, you know why it works?
But you know, sometimes you got to keep it up.
Look, bitch, you the one who be putting your fucking foot up there.
Yeah, because my shoes.
That's probably you.
No. How can I be in two places at the same time?
Because you got long legs.
Hey,
you got long legs.
What?
You got long legs.
Yeah, right?
Alright, so look, nigga. Mm-hmm. Look, it works for me. Because I'm good looking. I'm charming. I'm handsome, you know?
Yeah, that's the
I'm
thing.
I'm charismatic. So when I be like...
Do you know what happened last time when you told me about the girl that you... She was like... I have a man already.
Who?
Remember the girl in Planet Fitness?
Nigga, no, she did not say that, stupid. Nigga, she already had a boyfriend. She was the one who started talking dirty to me first. Talking about, I want to grab your dick and shit. And then I was like, all right, you know, next time I see you. And then I came to talk to her. This bitch just did this. And she just showed me a fucking ring on her finger. And I was like, for real? And then she was like, yeah. And then I was talking to her, and that bitch just walked away while I was talking. Look, guys. So this Asian bitch, right, from my gym, she gave me her snapmanship. So I started talking to her, you know.
Not the word Pri.
I look, give me, put Pri in my mouth.
What the fuck am I looking at? Just get the Pri.
Alright, guys.
Hurry up, because
I need like... water, nigga.
Let me see.
Let's see.
You want me to record you?
Nah. Alright,
cool.
Alright, so, she started texting me. We started talking all, you know, all. And so we started talking all dirty and shit. And, alright, so we started talking all dirty, and then, you know, we were gonna do something like next time I see her. So, but then I noticed I was gonna text her again because I was kind of horny that night. It was like 2 a.m. and I was feeling horny, so I was about to text her. And then I noticed that bitch removed me. So I'm like, what the fuck? So I was like, alright, the next time I see her, I'm gonna confront her. Oh, go.
Hurry up, drink the water. Don't waste it. Mm-hmm. Keep it up. Keep it up. Hey, keep it up. Alright, let's go.
Alright. And so I was like, yeah, I'm gonna confront her. I confronted her. That bitch just showed me her hand with a fucking engagement ring on it. This bitch is ain't shit, son. She was sending me nudes too, I forgot. So while she was, you know, sending me nudes, talking all that freaky shit, she had a boyfriend. This is why I'm gay and single. This bitch is ain't shit.
How much? 1:45?
Yeah. It's because I ate in the morning.
You wanna give me?
Oh shit.
The fuck?
Alright, you said you ate pizza yesterday, right?
Yeah.
It's funny because yesterday, me and Louise, we were talking about how me and you were doing it, right? You were doing the show, right? Uh-huh. And then Louise was like, let's see how long AJ go without eating pizza.
1 day, 3 days.
Mr. Gordon Era.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die, they become a part of you. You'll never see the price it costs, the scars.
Come on. Come on, up. Ay, fuck you. All right, so we just left the gym. Now we're going back to the gym. Really? Holy shit, Donnie. Wait, what time? Six?
Yeah, six.
So we just left the gym. Now we're going back. Because this nigga is going to buy his dinner and go to the gym. You going to buy your dinner here in the gym?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you going to get? A cookie?
No, stuff it, pepper or something like that.
They sell that?
What?
I got it. So we just did, so today, basically a recap is we did shoulders. I did a little bit of bicep. So shoulder, a little bit of bicep for me. Chest. Is that it? Just shoulders and chest, right?
Shoulder and chest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then at the end we did some cardio. And after cardio, we did like what? Like 5 reps of abs and then we left. Oh yeah, and today is so far, it's about 6 p.m.
Yeah.
I will give you a massage if you'd rather, huh? Massage it. Hello. Anyway.
So what you like?
Huh? So anyway, so yeah, it's about...
Hey,
oh,
yo!
God, nigga! So it's about 6 p.m. And so far I ate around 1,200 calories. And on the cardio, the machine... I did Stairmaster, and the machine said I burned, 250. So that's like what? 1,000 calories? 950 calories. So yeah, I'm gonna go home, eat a little bit of oatmeal with some fruits, and yeah, call it a day. This bitch ass nigga's talking
no,
to you.
No, Joe.
Fuck
no,
you.
No, maje, no,
fuck you. I don't give a fuck.
No voy a salir de nuevo con vos, maje. Solo
look, this bitch ass nigga is talking to my bitch.